complete in 3, 2, 1. Regeneration complete. You are fully healed, Mr. Parker.
Room spinning. I can barely stand. Where am I?
You're in 2099, Parker. The cellular regenerator healed you.
I hope my medical insurance covers that.
Look, focus, Parker. We have to test the gateway. Toss something small into it.
Oh, come on, O'Hara. Doesn't coming back from the dead entitle me to a breather?
We need to see if the gateway's reestablished. And every second the...
Okay, fine. I'm on it.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to my playthrough of Spider-Man Edge of Time. Spidey's a little drunk, a little tipsy. No biggie, though. We're gonna continue.
I'm gonna toss a piece of junk to see if the gate's working one way. Incoming!
Good catch.
Came through. Perfect.
Huh. Plus, I'm feeling like my old self. Strength and everything.
Yeah, well, it's a good thing the cellular regenerator had your DNA on record.
Good. Stand back.
What do you mean?
I'm coming through the gateway.
Wait, the return circuits are fried. I won't be able to come through even if you set it up on that end. I'll be stuck here.
So fix it.
I can't. The technology doesn't exist here yet. You need to find the repair parts on your side and then send them through. I'll guide you to where they are.
Oh, okay.
What the heck is that?
What happened?
I'm looking at a tentacle the size of a Buick.
Yeah, something like that came at me when the gateway first got overloaded.
It looked like one of those mechanical tentacles that Otto Octavius uses in his research. Really messed up.
Look, just watch out for them. There may be more.
Oh, believe me, whatever's trying to kill me at any time, there's always more. So where to?
Get to the hydroponic jungle. You'll find what you need there.
Hydroponic what now? $20.99.
These freaking tentacles keep showing up.
Well, that's interesting.
I am so glad you can maintain your scientific detachment. And why are time gateway repair parts in a jungle?
Just trust me, okay?
Trust me, says the voice in my head. You know, this is how serial killers get started.
Yeah.
The claw end of the tentacle, where the joints are.
Tons of serial killers.
Probably the weak point.
I have voices in my head, too. I'm not a serial killer, though, so that's good, right? Big tentacle. Double jump. Woo.
Some webbing should take care of that turret.
It did. Web here, web there. What's this way? Tentacle, of course.
When you acquire the parts, keep them separated. Otherwise, you can wind up with a sort of energy feedback.
Okay, what sort do you mean?
The explosive sort.
Oh, fantastic.
My tentacle's left. Go back this way, I think, right? No. That's still blocked.
By the way, thanks for bringing me back from the dead. Now I know how Captain America feels. And Jean Grey. And Colossus. And...
Just don't die again and we'll call it even.
Ooh, Golden Spider. Didn't see that there before. Superheroes don't die, they always come back to life, so... You can never get too sad when a hero dies. They'll be back.
O'Hara!
What are you talking about?
I have a nice easy path in front of me, and it just became an obstacle course.
Welcome to my world, literally. You're seeing quantum causality in action.
Weird. So, you can help me from the present.
Which present? You're in my present. You mean your past present or my present future?
I hate you.
Yeah. Got me a key. Thank you. I'll take the key. Oh, you're still up. Now you're dead. Zip, zip, zip. All right, how do I get to you, buddy? You're next. There you are.
Hey, haven't we met?
Voila! Little zip here, a little zip there. Here's the keys.
Okay, I'm almost there.
Open door.
Now what?
Okay, there are three rooms in the hydro jungle. You'll find an energy regulator in each one. Take the part that looks like an atomic battery.
Atomic?
It'll be fine, as long as you remember that they're fragile, and if they touch
each other... And if they touch each other, I'm screwed. I get it.
Around the room.
Why are these things always in threes?
I have no idea.
You know, that's just gonna bug me now for the rest of the day.
They're always in threes because it's a video game. Video games love the number three for some reason.
Pull it together, Spidey.
And bingo was his name-o. And the other two are probably not going to be that easy.
Okay, got it. I'm all done, right?
Yeah, as soon as you get similar parts from the other room.
Figures.
They're good.
I'm better.
What did I tell you? Oh, Spidey. Really?
That nearly incinerated me.
Oh. now. Okay, I'm dying over here. Adios.
Good news, O'Hara. I'm on a roll.
But don't stand around taking bows. Those tentacles started showing up here in force.
Yeah, I'm on it. Wish I was bulletproof.
Health around this area? No. Not that I see. That sucks. Oh, wait, what's that? I see something. Glowing red ball. Bingo! Now, where's the door?
More robots. Not complaining. It beats tentacles.
Up there. Get back down here.
Whoa! Almost forgot O'Hara's warning about making sure they don't touch. That was close.
O'Hara, I got all three. I'm good to go.
Then do it. Head back to the gateway room.
On my way. Hey, O'Hara. Parts must have been pretty important. The jungle's starting to look like the Sahara.
It couldn't be helped. The parts are rare and we need them more than a bunch of plants.
Ah, going that way.
Careful with the parts.
I don't even have the parts on me.
O'Hara, remember you said to keep those parts separate? Let's just say, just for the sake of argument, that didn't work out. Just how big a bang are we talking about?
They've cratered the city. Why are you asking? Wait, don't tell me.
Is there any way to reverse it?
Not for you, there isn't. Get him to the gateway as fast as you can.
Climb, Spidey, climb!
Oh, tentacles. I can't get past them in time. That smells like a sewer.
Ow.
Better keep moving.
My. I'm blast from the past. Such an active little spider. Brings back so many memories. You aren't supposed to be here, you know.
That voice. That voice. It sounds like... Oh, it could be.
The security system has told me you're here. And you've been very...
Ow. Dying over here.
Spinning your wounds, little spider. I'll be right with you, so we can relive old times.
It must be the speakers distorting it. By the way, who built speakers into sewers anyway? What's up with that?
That was a weird time to load.
I'm in the gateway room. All right, throw the parts through, one at a time. Passing them through the energy stream should reverse the energy buildup, but if you toss them in all together, it'll trigger the...
Okay, I get it. We got any clue why Otto's tentacles keep coming out of nowhere?
He may still be alive between dimensions and trying to get out.
Or drag us in.
Wish I knew how to get rid of these shocking tentacles.
You got the new parts in place?
Yeah, I just have to activate the breakers.
Good plan.
Without getting killed.
Ooh, better plan.
He will be stopped!
You're done.
Stop his progress!
What are you doing?
I'm activating the breakers. Just hold on.
Activating the breakers while getting my ass kicked at the same time. You know, usual Spider-Man video game stuff. I think we're done. One down. Oh, come on. More enemies. That's two. There you go. Fight my clone.
Good. Are you out of your... Okay, let me just finish this and we'll talk.
And three. Ooh, I'm all dizzy. Oh my god, there's a lot of them here. Enemies here. Yeah, these enemies have shields. Everybody has a shield. I keep getting shot at by these flying guys. They're a real pain in the ass. Finally!
I'm not getting a steady power flow. I need to find the schematics to figure out why. If the archives room here is in the same place it is in my time, it should be accessible through a vertical tunnel. You stay put!
I've been thinking maybe staying put isn't such a bad idea.
Meaning what?
Come on, O'Hara. It's not like anti-venom was a fluke. Someone's always trying to kill me, and there's always a chance of my loved ones being caught in the crossfire. If I stay here, no one I love will suffer or die because of me.
What about all the good you've done, and will do? The people you'll inspire, including me.
You're saying the lives of a billion strangers are more important than my loved ones?
I'm not saying that. History says that.
Yeah, well, history doesn't have to wrestle with guilt. Or tentacles! They're at it again!
All right, stay clear of them. I'll get it figured out on my end.
I think it's time for an upgrade. Let's see if we can get some good combos going here. What's shared upgrades? Anything good? Some web shots. Okay, so we could do the punch and the knock away. Can we upgrade the health too? Not for sure though. Which does suck. Let's do it for Amazing then, because he is weaker. God, not one of these. Getting hit. So close. Son of a shock. Oh my god, that sounded terrible.
Oh, there has to be a way to reopen it.
Oh great, more guys down there. Fantastic. Go in here first. Whoa, I fell. Oops.
Stop to rest.
Ow, we got blasted.
Not through with you. You're kidding, right? Focus.
Hello. Goodbye. And more.
Talking.
Please go away. Glad you do this, ready? Boom! There you go. All you guys just stay right there as I do this. Don't move. Oh, come on. Who's shooting me? Get off me. I'm busy. I have things to do. Would you climb? There we go. I forgot I had to punch a hole first. Whoops.
Give me an update, O'Hara. It's all I can do to stay ahead of these tentacles.
Yeah, this is just taking a little longer than expected.
Well, move it. I already died enough for one day.
That worked.
That's
you hanging in there, Parker?
Those mutant tentacles are getting way too close.
Don't worry, it's almost over.
Yeah, it better be.
Just the way out? No.
Gotta keep going.
Oh. That also works. Didn't even see the door the first time. More free falling. Oh god! Oh! Oh man. That is one massive headache.
Again. With any luck, the switch is nearby this time, too. You You've got to be kidding. Where's that pass?
Three keys. Again with the threes. Where's the key? You do. Come here. Don't you run away from me. Come here, I said.
That's just a taste of what I can do. Nice try.
You got the key. Suckers! Ha! Ha! Don't follow me. Oh, man, I got blasted. Got the key! Goodbye. And a one. And a dos. And open sesame. Yay!
Oh, hey, if you're working with the tentacles to convince me that 2099 sucks, then mission accomplished.
Anxious to come home? Well, so am I.
$20.99 sucks. 2016 was better. Thank you. Ow. Ow.
What's the story?
I'm almost to the archives.
Almost won't stop these freaking tentacles! Reboot the gateway, would you please?
Working on it.
I'll help you out as soon as I collect these glowing blue balls. Yes, you heard me correctly. Glowing blue balls.
Terrific. A voice-coded door. Miguel O'Hara, 5249.
Access denied.
Figures. Parker, change in plan.
Cancel, please.
I can't access the archives on this end, but you can on yours. I'll guide you to the archive room, and you can give me the information I need.
The archives room? That would be handy. I could look up the people I love and keep them out of danger.
Don't you dare poke around in there, Parker. You've already seen the dangers of screwing with the past. Learn from the mistakes instead of repeating them.
Fine.
Attention, security. Intruder must be neutralized.
Oh, that's not good. Hey, I missed. You dead? Yeah, you dead. Chase me? You can do that for me. Thank you very much.
Find the architectural plans, make some changes, but I'll need a computer for that.
Then find one!
Hey guys!
Any way to slow it.
O'Hara? Remember that whole I never panic thing? That's more of a guideline than a rule.
Parker, did it work?
I made it worse. The incinerator started up.
Can you shut it down from your end?
I sure hope so.
I need to find a computer. Why is this shocking happening?
Great.
Ow, ow, ow.
Now I know how an exit is.
Oh, well. I'm dead. Sorry, Spidey. I tried.
Short circuit this thing.
See see if there's any way to slow it. Pull it together, Mickey.
O'Hara? Remember that whole I never panic thing? That's more of a guideline than a rule.
Come on. Pull it together. Parker, did it work?
I made it worse. The incinerator started up.
Can you shut it down from your end?
I sure hope so.
Keep on going by to find a computer.
Why
is this shocking happening? Well, now you're just starting to annoy me.
Great. I'll either get fried or flat.
Now I know how an egg feels.
Door open?
Where's that computer?
Hey! Remember when you were telling me to hurry up? Right back at you!
Yeah, I'm doing my best to find that computer so I can bail you out.
Well, I'll do better than your best!
Bingo! Son of a...
O'Hara, I'm running out of room!
Okay. That could have gone better.
Parker, are you there? Say something!
Oh, whew. Glad I'm out of there. Place smelled like a rhino in July.
The rhino in July.
O'Hara, they have enough security in here to keep out an army of Spider-Man. Any ideas?
The rhino.
I'm trying something here.
In July. Okay.
Yeah, mostly. I can deal with the rest. Thanks, O'Hara.
Actually, he could have just shut down all the lasers, but yeah. What do you expect from a video game, right?